already in those early days, he was wholly dedicated to becoming champion British driver. Already he had Stier on his first appearance at Le Mans. He was to lead the race for Jaguars with Jack Fairman for 8 hours.
Race strategy decided Stirling Moss should be the hare, and his start was fantastic.
Sensational. Nummer 10 noch einmal. Stirling Moss. Stirling Moss.